The qualities a fullback should have, I think, is they have to run a lot and they have to be on time back in the defense. I think they have to work on a good cross because that's important for the striker to score.